عندي بنت خاطبة وعندي واحدة نفسها تحيرت وانا اودي البيبي لما في العريشة في مدرسة الوكالة غسله. يعني انا معايا من المرض العاطل مرض السرطان في جسمي، يعني كل هذا انا ممنوع اشمه الكبريت.
لا حول ولا
قوة. والكيماوي
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters from UK, that's me, Sister Allah, speaking to you again from Sister Omnidal house, the damaged house. It is a totally, as you see, totally damaged house, which is located next to Al Wafa Hospital. Today, Alhamdulillah, Muslim Charity managed to go to her house and seek the suffering here and trying to alleviate some of her pain, as unfortunately she lost her baby, a 7-month baby, during this a cruel war over Gaza. Her babies are crying every night, trying to seek something to eat. So subhanallah, with your help and your generous donation, we managed alhamdulillah successfully to deliver your donation for help and provide her a food parcel which can feed her family for a month. It includes, as you see, a cooking oil, an olive, and even a sugar, a rice, a lentil, and even a cheese course, and even some canned fish, a macaroni, and some corn, and also tea packets. Inshallah, the family here is praying for you, my dear brothers and sisters, so much, and praying that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can reward you, abundant in this dunya, to Jannat al-Firdawsi. Ameen, inshallah. Thank you, wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.